On this International Women's Day, Mrs. India awards frontline queens of Mrs. India who fought war against COVID-19 from front. They continued their humanitarian services even in the adverse situation of pandemic. During lockdown, their life was an everyday battle, which they won with smile on their face. It's time to recognize and appreciate commitment of Mrs. India's queens to serve humanity. So join us on this International Women's Day at 12 p.m. on official Facebook of Mrs. India and YouTube channel. Don't forget to subscribe, like and share. Mrs. India.